Hello friends, welcome back to our channel Tanmay's Experiments. In today's video, we are going to see how to make a graphite bulb. First, let's see the materials required. A bulb, 9 volt battery, 2 pencils, sharp both sides, and 1 switch, 9 volt battery connector, extra positive wire, and a screwdriver. Now let's see the procedure. If you don't have big switch like this, you can even take small switch. Now take your switch, screwdriver, 9 volt battery connector and loose the screw of your switch and then put the positive wire of the 9 volt battery connector into one pin of the switch and then tighten the screw. Now see, I have fixed the extra positive wire of the 9 volt battery connector to the one hole of the switch. Then take the extra positive wire and fix it to the other hole of the switch. See, I have fixed the extra positive wire. Now take both of the pencils, you have sharp both sides, and take the extra positive wire and fix it to the nib of the pencil. Now take the other negative wire of the 9 volt battery connector and connect it to the other pencil nib. See, I have fixed both the wires to the nibs. Now take the light bulb and fix the positive terminal to the positive wire which we have attached the positive wire, and attach the positive terminal to the positive pencil and attach the negative pencil nib to the negative terminal. Now our graphite bulb is ready. Now let's see if our experiment is succeeded or not. Here in this experiment, the pencil works as a conductor. Conductor means it will pass electricity.
Yes, our experiment is succeeded. Thank you for watching. If you like this video, please like, share, comment and subscribe to Tanmay's Experiments. And also activate the bell icon to be notified by the upcoming videos.